Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Molt. Good to see you again, or good for you to see me. I don't know, whatever it's supposed to be. I just got off work. I'm heading to Starbucks with a buddy of mine, and I just wanted to say what's up and say thanks for all the views and the subscribes and whatnot. Tell your friends if you enjoy this stuff. You know, I'm really gonna invest in trying to make this a channel that's worth watching and worth subscribing to. But I'm on my way to Starbucks, like I just said. I'm driving, so I'll try and keep my eyes on the road as best as I can. But I'm going to show you guys a video in just a second, or I don't know, an attack log of me only using half of my army camp. I filled it up. It's like 4 dragons, 5 balloons, my barbarian king, and then a couple of clan castle troops. But I got like 550,000 resources from it. I just felt like searching. Sometimes I go out and search with just like a couple of archers to see if I can find a base that has full collectors on the outsides. Like the other day I got 160,000 gold from 3 archers, I think. Ridiculous. I didn't do a video of it because I kept attacking and then I lost it. But yeah, so I'm going to... Traffic's pretty slow right now, so I'm just going to go ahead and open up Clash of Clans for you guys. And we will jump right into this review or whatever the heck you want to call it. If you guys like these videos of me just talking and hanging out, let me know. I know the quality of me recording on my phone isn't as good, but I like doing them. It's fun. I think it's more personal. And yeah, just let me know, guys. But, you know, I'm having a lot of fun making these videos. Again, I'd really, really appreciate subscribes if you like the video. All that does is motivate me to make more and try and be more creative. So, yeah, but why don't we go ahead and jump into this attack log. And it says top one right here, 316,000 gold, 244,000 elixir. That's a pretty good raid. As I said, 4 dragons, 1 barbarian king, 5 balloons, 5 archers, 6 barbarians, and 2 goblins. The regular troops were from the clan castle. So all that I had was the air units and the barbarian king. But whatever, let's jump into this, guys, so that we can review it and see how it went. I don't think I missed out on that many resources. But I think I got all the gold and I missed out on maybe like 20 something thousand elixir. But yeah, so I just dropped my dragons up at the top because there is not an air defense up there. And I just let them get to work. I'm not really worried about the air defenses at this base because, as you can see, this one right here is pretty low level. It's like a level 2. So it's not going to do that much damage to my dragons. But as you can see right now, my dragons are just working their way around, as are my balloons. Just doing work, crushing everything. I really like dragons. They're expensive, so I don't use them that much. But I think they were definitely worth it in this raid. I mean, that's, what, 100,000 elixir worth of dragons, so I got another 100,000 elixir out of this. But as you can see, they're still working their way around. My barbarian king is just having fun beating on that wall. I don't really know what the heck he's doing. But why don't we go ahead and just fast forward this a little bit. One of my dragons is down. 2 of my dragons are down now. And they are continuing to work their way around the base, causing mayhem, because that's what they do. But hey, guys, while I'm just here talking, I am heading out to camp on Friday. I lead Young Life. I don't know if any of you guys know what that is, but I am a Young Life leader. In fact, it's funny, the first time that I started playing Clash of Clans was because of some of my Young Life guys. So yeah, I'm going to camp on Friday, so I won't be posting any videos for a week. But guys, again, I really appreciate the subscriptions and everything. And for those of you who have given me shout outs and stuff in your videos, I really appreciate that as well. That's awesome. You guys are great. But, yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching again. This is Molt, And, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Keep calm and clash on, guys. Later.